Greetings. I'm Elder Blacklight. Today, we're going to have maybe a five-part series continuing on with the theme of vibrations. Righteous vibrations and revelations. Three essential substance for man to actually live or thrive in or survive in is air, water, energy, and breath. Air, actually, and breath, same thing. And water is actually a liquid crystallization for cleansing and purifying oneself. It also has minerals. More than 90% of the body is made up of water. And energy, we got herbs and vegetation, was the first prescription prescribed by the first mind, Allah. So, after a while, he prescribed meats, certain meats, not all meats, flesh to eat, which is lawful. But the meats that he didn't prescribe or he didn't make lawful was, one was pig, swine, we're going to get into the science of that later. This is just an introduction. Now, this virus is forcing us to slow down, be still, and go within. And I'm also going to get by with a little help of my friends. I'm going to, maybe not in this video, but in videos to come pertaining to this same subject, I'm going to introduce to you, if you don't know, that the Honorable Elijah Muhammad had a blood or a genetic brother. Call him the Supreme Minister John Muhammad, who was the last man, I don't know if there's any other still alive. He passed in 2005. Peace and blessings be upon the brother. He was the Honorable Elijah Muhammad's spiritual and blood brother. And we're going to play a video called The Doom. But we're going to point out, not the whole video, certain key points. And then Mastermind Allah this brother here will break down the time, really, that we're in now, but he'll go back to the beginning, to the early times, not to the beginning, but the early times of the Asiatic black man. So, and then the Honorable Elijah Muhammad, we will play some videos of him pertaining to what we're talking about, vibrations. And then we will also show you the science, go into the actual makeup of how vibrations and energy can shape particles and can shape the shape of things to come. Then we would touch on, according to the teachings of the Supreme Minister John Muhammad, when he was hanging out with Allah in the person of Master Farad Muhammad, some things he told me about the character or the mind of Master Farad Muhammad, what he did around in front of Supreme Minister John Muhammad to let the Supreme Minister know that he is Allah in the person of Master Farad Muhammad. And we will show you how this translates onto you. Now, this is just the introduction, but let me say this. YouTube may not notify you of this video, so you got to check in every now and then. Check in with me. And then once you check in, and if you feel like this video is worthy of sharing, make a copy, share, and like. This vibration is sound. You hear that sound there? That's a creator has a master plan. So vibrations can heal you, and they can kill you. But we got to get out the mind of the devil into the mind of God. This is Black Light saying stay tuned.